bigger than mine. Way. I'm wanting you to get in my way.
Go up and see what Big D's got too.
I want to show y'all something about Zumba.
What year model is this?
This is 1952.
52.
Now to put it on the center stand, you put your foot on the lever.
Yep. Oh, I hear it ratcheting. That's excellent. Ratchets and
whatever the level of the ground, however far the ground is, how far it goes down.
Huh? Oh man.
And there's none of this.
Yeah.
Oh
man,
you just reached out, click, click, click,
that's excellent. That is so excellent. And that's a really beautiful R100.
Thank you.
channel is this going to be on?
On public access.
Public access. Isn't say we will even be in Fayetteville?
Yeah, well, possibly. If I do, if we make it to ATN, it will. Oh. Hopefully.
No wind.
They always do that, don't they?
Yeah.
Long time. I have to get a timer out and do it 30 seconds just to get enough film to think I done it. Excellent. It's a 74 model LAPD. Mutta Gucci.
Traded a 63 wheelie sport.
No kidding. Cool. What year model is that?
Name something.
Name what?
Name something.
Oh, it's a Bitsa.
Yeah, it's a whole bunch of things.
Hey, that's what makes them fun.
Yeah, it's a late 50s tank, 71 engine, 70 wheel, 68 front, 65 headlights. Yeah. Bunch of everything.
I've got one just like that. Extremely cool. Oil pressure gauge. Prisoners. Slumming with the best of us.
That's it.
All right.
I like this. It's like a Dodge bike Ram ride. Kind of trip. Once around a lake at legal speed.
That's good. And you know that was BS because they probably went as hot as they could go.
Well, I don't know. It's 70 miles an hour around the lake now.
Hey, that don't mean nothing to them Italian guys. What's happening? What?